Frankfurter Rindswurst, German for Frankfurt beef sausage, is a sausage made of beef. It was introduced in 1894 by Frankfurt butcher Greff Walsing to meet the demands of the growing Jewish population of the city and has since become one of its most famous delicacies. The sausage may be boiled, broiled, or grilled.
See also:
Brewurst, List of sausages.